Court is back in session. Keep it moving. Out with it. Granted.
Not going to work here.
Do not so much as think about it.
Anything else?
I've heard enough. Denied. Categorically denied.
Looks like Father's changed the terms of our relationship. What could go wrong?
Were you not close to having reached the surface lately, cousin? Then this can only mean some unforeseen impediment prevented your escape. Something.
veiled in darkness. Louts. Don't keep me waiting. Shiny. I can take it.
You have met many of the Olympians by now, each spurring you toward their mountaintop. They place such value on familial bonds, that none of them remember who I am. Do not place too much faith in them, loathsome ladies.
Yet.
Thank you. prince said. Oh my, you're really giving that to me there, prince? But I'm just... why would you...
You better believe it, sir. Now you take care. Be seeing you around.
Prince, you've been gone for quite a while. Why, I heard tell you made it all the way outside. And I believed it for a while there. Yet here you are. What happened, might I ask?
I made it out of here indeed, sir. I always said that I was leaving, but turns out there was good reason for me to come back. Not the least of which is visiting my friends from time to time.
Well, I am certainly delighted to hear that, so long as you achieved what you set out to do. But what brings you back again this way? More than a social visit, I presume.
You're right. I'm back because I'm leaving once again. Something I have to do if I get up there. Though I should be back before long either way, I guess.
Going to try and make it out of here again and again, is it? Well, they say repetition is the key to mastery, Prince said. Now here, I'll send you on your way. Then here you go.
Thanks.
Until next time, all right?
Let's go, lads.
Has continued to ignore my every effort to reach out to him, young man. Oh well, but he is obstinate indeed. You are wise to seek your family's better half.
You really think you can get out of here?
Come on, then. Should come in useful. Curse of chaos has been lifted.
can't stop me.
Don't spend it all in one place, mate. Let's go, Stygius. Glad you like it, mate. Thank you for helping me out with your supply, even if you fleece me with those prices. Just tidying up a bit. Time for Tisiphone, maybe? Guess I was wrong.
Know something, Redblood? Try as I might, I still have not forgiven you for beating me last time. Call it a crippling character flaw, I don't know.
Forgiveness can take time, though self-reflection is a healthy step. We're making progress.
You think we're making progress? Here? Why, you piece of trash? I'll show you progress.
She's psyching out. Stop her. Stygius shuddered as I picked it up.
Did you enjoy this stint in Tartarus?
Got to keep going. Try another one, maybe. Up we go. Clear. Now we're getting somewhere. It's nice and warm out here, I'll give it that. Breakers. Grant me strength. Better blessing.
To hunt with me?
If you can, which is... We're not finished. Again sometime, all right? Lord Ares, please accept this token of my deep appreciation for your generous support.
An offering? For me? Indeed. How gracious that you keep me in your thoughts. Know that likewise I keep you in mine. Lord Zeus. abuse has gotten to you first, I see. My father's gifts are generous indeed, though I think I can help in my own way.
This is my fight. Moving right along. Best spot in Asphodel. Ah. Much better. Which way? Olympus, I accept this message. Hydra, you're back. How wonderful. Not now. Like that? Thank you. Enough.
Good.
Boons for coin. Exactly what I need.
I can use this. My keepsakes. Okay.
Closer. Check. Elysium.
Strongbows. Goddess Athena. Olympus, I accept this message.
Must be the last of them. What do we have here?
Thank you.
army. Good enough. It's that big soul catcher again. Duo power.
The gods despise us, each in turn, to have divided us like this.
But anyway...
Stranger, I am warning you. If you keep showing up like this, I'm going to have to find a new nickname for you.
No need to go out of your way there, sir. We're just acquaintances. I don't know anything about you either.
And you are better off. This place is for the greatest of the Greeks. Do I seem like the sort to fit in here? Go on and chat with Theseus, or someone of that sort.
Thanks for this.
I doubt it'll be of much help.
Something's amiss.
I am here. You're back. I thought you made it out. No matter. This one's on me, sir.
You're too kind.
How about... I'm not your foe here, sir.
Empty.
Never saw me.
more bright swords? Get out. So fast.
Juicy. Took care of those for you, mate. I'll pay for that. Take this one.
You! The gods are testing us once more, Asterius. For how else to explain this fiend approaching us, bearing such blessings as would normally befit only for heroes such as we?
You do know I'm related to them, right? The God of the Dead is my father. I'm sure word's gotten around. Not that I want deferential treatment from the likes of you.
Good, for you'll get nothing of the sort. The gods are on my side, not yours, monster. What business would they have abetting you?
Monster!
want to go. Oh, back.
Let's finish this.
Not yet.
Monster! You have no bearing and no grace or courage! You monster!
That ought to make Theseus shut it for a bit. I'll just help myself. Thanks for believing in me, my good shade.
Should be another such performance soon.
The worst is yet to come, boy.
Looking forward to it. Should be useful. I'm out of here. Got it. I've reached the surface. Lots on offer here.
Not far from here, the dead begin their journey to their final resting place down in the depths below. And so the river boatman Charon often passes through.
Generous selection of his wares. This one, I guess. Weak.
That's a blade. Should I take the train? It is already. Ah, good. It's still fresh.
Goes down smooth.
Should I go fight some satyrs to get out of here? Pleasure doing business.
Has the prince again persuaded fearsome Cerberus to get out of his way?
Thanks, boy. Crisp, cold air.
You now know that even if you are able to surpass me, you shall ultimately perish soon enough. And yet you still persist. Utterly senseless.
I found her father, and I'm going to find Mother again. And again and again until I have some answers, finally. She'd like some answers too, beginning with, why did you never tell her that I lived? You let her go and left her to her grief.
Silence, boy. Save all your ignorant and baseless accusations. You seem incapable of heeding my request that you not blather on about a matter you shall never understand. Then I shall save my breath for this fight.
Call.
You cannot cheat death. On my authority as Lord of Death, awaken, wretches, and defend your king. Now.
Yeah.
against your strength.
Gods. I'm out.
Again?
Is that music?
Ah! I'm up! I'm up! I was just resting my eyes. You won't tell anybody, right?
I became so enthralled with song once more, my friend, that I have been inspired to compose another one. For old time's sake, perhaps.
This is amazing, mate. You sing quite beautifully with or without your muse.
How kind of you, although my voice is nothing but the crunch of gravel underfoot compared to hers, which soars as though on wings.
Don't you? She was pleased to hear about you, but I couldn't stay for long, and I have to find her again. So, guess I'll see you at the temple then.
The ghoulish features of the much-reviled Hound of Hell all soften instantly upon the mention of a certain name. Briefly then, the monster is at peace.
Sorry, Zagreus, I have to go. Lots of assignments as of late. Too bad I can't be everywhere at once.
See you out there. Nix, why did you never send word to Mother that I lived? You knew at least approximately where she went. You and Father, you could have spared her so much pain.
I swore a binding oath never to say, child. I have already circumvented it as much as can be done. Know that that I acted with only her well-being in mind, as well as yours.
How am I looking?
I should go.
Let me see into your past.
Hey, boyo. Less chatter, more batter, boyo. Hit me already.
You are bound to me, and I am your host. Stygius, awaken.